as a penalty killer, you're worried about keeping the puck out of your own net. But when you can have an opportunity to go on the offense, you got to take advantage, and that's exactly what happened there.
Hammond's a goaltender that can be beaten up over the shoulders.